still?
So they gone.
Yeah, that's honestly, it's got to be very, it's got to be very
coach, they should keep Rich Bisaccia as the special teams coach.
Well, right, and I don't know. I guess the question would be, would he want it? But it seems like he probably would.
Did we just, didn't Shefty just report they are interviewing a GM and a dude to be the coach?
Yeah. Yep.
But he ain't going to be the damn coach.
Well, they haven't made any announcements there. All right. See us later on Between the Lines on ESPN Plus and enjoy Monday Night Football, a special postseason edition for Wild Card Weekend.